Hey guys, we're back out on Lake Fork again. It's the same day. It's July 31st. Obviously, I'm in different clothes. We got hot, got sweaty. We had to go in, take a break and rest. But I just wanted to show you what kind of rig we're using today. Lake Fork, if you don't know, is full of timber. And you stay hung up pretty bad. I tend to use this rig here a little more than I do anything else. I'm not sure exactly what you call it. I have a loop knot right here with a little drop. And a 6-aught hook there, 3-ounce weight on the bottom, got a little swivel on the bottom. I put my little float right here in between the swivel so that it just kind of holds this bait up. I'll leave some slack in it, you know, and it'll kind of hold it up like that to keep it up off the bottom. Seems like I get hung less using this type of rig. On this other rod that I've already got put out, I do have a Sandy Cooper rig on there, but it's only about the same length. And basically just trying to keep that bait up off the bottom so that the flatheads can come and find that bait. We do have another one here with a Carolina rig we're going to throw out, but it does get hung up worse. So anyway, I just wanted to share that with you in case you're out here trying to catch them. You might try that. It might help you catch some more fish.